Wish I could say it was enough to make me walk away. And I messed up, cause every time I start to get up, and know my head feels fucked up, and I know it won't change. The things you
I watched YouTube every single day for years, since I was in like sixth grade, and I had this idea of like, I need this equipment to do this, or I need to go someplace cool to do this, or I need to live here, or I need to have this. I can't start until I get a G7X, or I can't, you know, do anything until like I get like good skin or like somewhere to go and film and have a good time or take a trip. And all of that is just bullshit. And here I am starting in my kitchen, not ready or anything, and I feel good. It's the time to start. It's just your everyday life. I wanna start from the most raw version of myself and make it go up from there. Yeah, I figured if I'm gonna do this YouTube thing, I don't want it to be a fraud. I wanna just take out my phone and capture moments that I wanna remember instead of go places so that I can film or have good footage or content. So for the longest time, I think I was trying to do it for all the wrong reasons, which is why it took me 7 years to get here. But now that I am here, let's do it. Closed out my vlog, my random clip vlog. So here I am drinking my coffee, editing the video, and this is my goodbye. Thank you for watching.